drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, charge!
And here we go. Team Rush making their way right across the defenses and into 8:42. But time remaining as Otto still has 5 seconds. The shot is up and good thanks to the Falcons. That high shot's going to give them the early advantage now. Blue Alliance up by about 30 points. Red Alliance with ample time to make something happen, but Rush starts off blue with another 5-pointer. And the Falcons ring home 5 again. Fantastic and powerful high shots from the Blue Alliance machines. Your Red Alliance Techno Wolves pulling into position here as they are at the base of the tower and wanting to score. The shot goes low from the Wolves, but they're going to have time to pick up again as their Alliance partner, Blue Cheese, misses as well. Still a minute and a half on the clock as your Red Alliance robots are back in the center stage hunting down a game piece. Boulders through the air here as the Falcons go again for 5, but the Cheval de Free, that's giving a little bit of resistance for the Blue Alliance. Otto, now in possession. Otto tries again. Cheval de Free is down. Otto's up, and they are over. That's going to give them the ranking point as they have taken down the defenses for the Red Alliance. And a lot of clamoring happening with just under a minute to play as the Red Alliance machines look to take down the blue wall of defense. The Sallyport door, 53-33, holding it open, passing through. And just like that, they're going to try to make it through again. The tricky Sallyport providing a little bit of friction here as the Red Alliance machine wiggles their way past, and the Sallyport goes down. Clearing the way now, looks like 55-18. Your Techno Wolves may be holding steady for what's left of this match. 20 seconds to go here. Blue Alliance bots struggling to get on the batter. And the hanging effort comes in. Will we see it? Otto is hooked, but with single digit time, they're going for it. And just like that, they are up, up, and away for Blue. A fantastic climb from Otto, as well as their Alliance partners, the Falcons. A great way to end the match, and perhaps a new high score. We'll verify the details and bring you match 21 in just a moment. With what is now a new high score for Carver, give it up for 162, and your Blue Alliance taking home 4 rankings.